proudly partnered with Angry Anglers Podcast, Stories from the Bass Holes. Sponsored by Duke Traps Wildlife Management Equipment. In association with Pure Whitetail, Element Archery, Flying Arrow Archery. And Biggs Time Trapping, Nuisance Animal Control.
Team member Dunlap coming to you once again. Today we're going to do an otter skinning. My first one ever I've done. But first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to cut around the feet. Then we'll go from there, see what we got. Come back here right back at the heel, and we'll make my cut. Try to keep as much fur as I can. In case anybody's wondering at home, are you going to tube skin this one like you done the bobcat, or are you going to split it?
I'm going to tube skin it like a tube sock. Because I'm not going to split this one at all. He wants it tube skin, tanned. So I'm going to give him what he wants.
The only thing that's going to be fully split is the tail, right?
Yeah, the tail has to be fully split. You have to skin the tail completely on these things. I can't use the puller on these. The only opening I'm going to have on this is back here where fur meets. Back here at the vent, come up, slice, come up, slice, cut around, and a little bit missing from right here. That's the only thing that's going to be cut out of it. Straight down the middle of the tail. I got an imaginary line right there that I'm following all the way. Come up here and do the feet. You see in the video that we'll share, you can see the slide that they use to come off the riverbank.
this thing in a conibear. I've yet to see where it gripped it at, besides right around here. Right here, as you can see. I haven't seen the other part of it yet. Gonna be a lot of fleshing on this thing. I think I don't even flesh this much on a coyote. I bring off some, but not a whole bunch. And we just got a comment on the last video we made of the bobcat. The guy said that we done extremely well. I do appreciate it. Hopefully y'all can find these videos educational. That's what we're doing it for. Yeah, Triple J is sponsored by Duke Traps. We do really appreciate Bill Duke. Hopefully he sees these videos and comments. And we do appreciate everything he's done for us. And that is a skin otter.